A quantum computer is a device, a technological device, that in principle would harness the full capacity of quantum mechanics to undertake calculations that a standard computer would be absolutely unable to achieve. One way of thinking about it is this. There's an approach to quantum mechanics where one imagines that there are many, in some sense, parallel realities moving along in some larger environment, if you will, where, for instance, if I want to measure an electron, quantum theory says, well, there's a 50% chance it's there and a 50% chance it's over there. And then what does that mean? Well, one interpretation says, well, there's actually two universes, and in one universe, the electron is here, and in another universe, it is over there. That's kind of a crazy sounding idea, but a quantum computer perhaps can harness that by doing some calculations over here and other calculations over there in parallel. Now it's doing, in some sense, twice as many calculations as a classical computer existing in one world would be able to do. Now imagine taking that idea and spreading it over all of the possible realities allowed by quantum mechanics. Now you're harnessing all of these different worlds, if you will, to do all of these calculations in parallel. Much faster, much more powerful, doing calculations that in a single universe would be impossible. So this is one way of thinking about it, and it offers amazing possibilities, and we just need to see how successful we are at harnessing these ideas to actually put it into practice. And that we don't know yet. We'll see going forward, but it's an exciting possibility.